What's going on, everybody? This is Mr. Woos here, coming to you live once again from the Allstate Arena in Rosemont, Illinois, for VCW Evolve. We are continuing on with the Contenders Elimination matches. There's going to be some debuts and some familiar faces. And we're also going to have a non-title rematch from Victory Kingdom, featuring the former VCW Intercontinental Champion against the current VCW Intercontinental Champion. Looking at capacity crowd filling up once again the Allstate Arena here in Rosemont. Come up first is our first matchup. It's a Contenders Elimination match. It features the number 10 contender Miko Maestro taking on the number 9 contender Brandon Draven. Come out to the ring first, making his debut for VCW, Miko Maestro. Like his little, how his Hanna matches up with his entrance theme. Next is his opponent, also making his debut for VCW, Brandon the Crow Draven. Of course, the Brandon name comes from, of course, the famous actor Brandon Lee, and the Draven name comes from the character he portrayed, Eric Draven. Fight. Joe Pereira rings the bell, the matchup begins. It's being told by, it's being taken down by Brandon Draven in a matchup with. Ooh, and a flying European uppercut by Miko. Yeah. Miko with a slam. What? A European uppercut by Miko. Drags up Brandon away from the ropes. Test his strength. Drops hold from the test strength by Brandon. Miko with an elbow to the back of the head. Whips to the ropes, little collision there. Another test of strength. Brandon again with a drop to hold. Brandon with an elbow to the back and go for the bow and arrow stretch. But Miko fights out of it. Dragon's group by Brandon. Who's going over the Scorpion Deathlock. But Miko fights out of it. Miko with a European uppercut. Whip to the ropes. A leapfrog. Another leapfrog. And a back elbow by Miko. And Miko going for that torture half crab. An elbow strike by Miko. Whip to the corner. Brandon sends him on the top rope. Oh, look at that. A super Devil's Knight death drop from the top rope. Surprise that Brandon go for a pinfall on that one. Gut punch counter by Brandon. Drags Miko away from the ropes. And a drop kick to the back of the head. Whip to the ropes. Another flying European uppercut. Miko with a slam. Drags Brandon away from the ropes. What? Misses the lariat. Another dragon shoot by Brandon. And going back to that Scorpion Deathlock. Another slam by Brandon. Not Brandon, Miko. And go for a chinlock. Apologies for confusing those two. Miko elbow to the back, going for the pin. Only a one count. Bulldog counter by Miko. And back to that torture half crab. Spin leg takedown by Brandon. And go for a roll up. Like a Miko had his foot underneath right by the rope. Miko with a side slam. Drags Brandon away from the ropes. And the exchange of blows begins. Miko gets the upper hand with the European uppercut. Brandon with a snap suplex. Going back to that bow and arrow stretch. Gut punch counter. Go for a roll up. Only a one count. Moves to the ropes. Little collision there again. Miko with an elbow to the back and going back to that torture crab. And now Brandon going back to the bow and arrow stretch. And Miko fights out of it. Go to the ropes. Frankensteiner by Brandon and a rolling senton off the top rope. Off the ropes. Dropkick to the face. What? European uppercut again by Miko. Going for the pin. Look like Brandon maybe had his foot underneath the rope. Miko was going for something, but Brandon got out of the corner. Nice backflip counter. What? European uppercut by Miko. Drags Brandon away from the ropes. Go for the pin. Only a one count. Brandon again go for that Scorpion Deathlock. But Miko fights out of it. Elbow to the back. Go for the pin. Only a one count. Another side slam by Miko. Go for the pin. Another one count. European uppercut by Miko. Drags Brandon away from the ropes and go for an STF. Brandon fights out of it. Whips to the ropes. A leapfrog. Another leapfrog. Another collision again. A rolling back suplex by Miko. Nice dropkick by Brandon. Again, apologies for the mix-up. Miko drags Brandon away from the ropes, going for the pin. Only a two count. Miko again elbow to the back, and going for the Finland stretch. Side suplex by Brandon. Drags Miko away from the ropes, and go back to that Scorpion Deathlock. Looks like a Brandon's going for a submission victory. But Miko fights out of it. Another side slam. Going for the pin. One, two. Only a two count. Need to get a counter by Brandon. And going for that cross-legged STF. But Miko fights out of it. Uranagi by Miko. Going to the top. Connects with the moveball, but of course, he doesn't get doesn't really get all of it because, of course, Brandon was on his stomach. Ooh, rear end control by Brandon. And again, Miko fights out of it. Brainbuster by Brandon. Going to the apron. Oh, he just whipped that up. That's three-word dropkick. into that Finland stretch. Don't know how the referee call a rope break unless somehow Brandon got his leg on the rope and a rock bottom by by Mikko. Oh, and a near fall on that one. Cradle pile driver. Drags him away from the ropes. Going on top. Elbow strike from the top rope. I thought he was going for his shooting star press for some reason. He's going for the pin anyway. Another near fall. A destroyer by Brandon. And a single leg drop kick. Go back to that cross-legged STF. Look like somehow Mikko managed to get his leg underneath the bottom rope and back to the rear naked choke that Brandon does. Mikko fights out of it again. Elbow to the back. Going for the pin. Another near fall. Going for a delayed suplex. Going for the pin. And his first match in BCW, Mikko Maestro wins his match. And that's going to propel him up to the rankings. Unfortunately, I cannot say the same thing for Brandon Draven with his debut as well. Going back to the instant replay, Mikko Maestro gets Brandon Draven up in a delayed suplex. Like all that blood rush right to the brain of Brandon Draven. Goes for the pin. And Mikko Maestro advances to the contenders rankings of the BCW Intercontinental Championship. Coming up next is another contenders elimination match. It's the number 8 contender Anthony June taking on the number 7 contender Damian Broadway. Coming to the ring first, also making his debut for BCW, Anthony June. Ooh, what a backflip. Come on, next is his opponent, also making his debut for BCW, Damian Broadway, the full-blooded Italian. Chavez Ring Development matchup begins. Ooh, what a backflip counter by June. Got that earlier in the last matchup. an arm drag by Damian. June with a block. And a snapmare. Damian with an arm wrench. Like Damian was going for a tiger suplex, but Juna blocked it with a kick. Another arm drag drags Damian away from the ropes. Gut punch counter by Anthony. Whip to the corner. Anthony sweeps the leg. And a snapper by Damian. Elbow to the back. Go for a dragon clutch. Anthony finds out of it. An elbow counter by Damian. Drags him away from the ropes. An arm is followed by a kick by by Anthony. And goes to work on the leg. And again. Spinning leg takedown by Damian. An arm drag of Damian's own. Moves to the corner. Set on the middle rope. A boomerang kick. But Damian gets up from it. Elbow counter by Anthony. Drags him away from the ropes. And a kick right to the chest. Knee to the gut. Go for a roll up. Only a one count. Damian with a snapmare. Another snapmare. Drags away from the ropes. Whip to the ropes. And a Fujiwara armbar. Anthony bites out of it. Ooh, what a counter by Anthony. Another roll up. I guess somehow Damian had his foot on the rope. Another arm wrench. Another counter by Anthony. And a super kick. Drags him away from the ropes. Ooh, calling a head return to an arm breaker. Anthony kicks Damian away. And another drop kick to the face. Arm drag by Damian and go for a half crab. And of course, Anthony bites out of it. Damian with elbows to the back. And now going for the elevated Boston Crab. Looks to the ropes. Another Fujiwara armbar. Anthony bites out of it again. Another arm wrench by Damian. Whatever reason, I think he's trying to go for his, cross arm breaker finisher. Gut punch counter by Anthony. And whoa, what a rolling senton fall by a standing shooting star press. Only a two count, though. That was quite impressive. An arm dragon screw by Damian. A snapmare. Anthony kicks Damian away. Another drop kick to the face. Knee right to the gut by Anthony. And there it is again. That rolling senton. Or actually the corkscrew. The rolling corkscrew senton. Go for the pin. Only a two count. Gut punch counter by by Anthony. And a rolling senton from the second rope. Well, here's where we're getting this crowd fired up. And again. Standing moonsault. And near fall on that one. Another Fujiwara armbar by Damian. And he calls it the kiss of death. Going for the pin. Only a one count. Elbows in the back and go back to that half crab. Knee right to the gut by Anthony. Taunts the crowd. Goes on top. The Phoenix Splash. I think that's his finisher. Going for the roll up. And in his first match here in BCW, Anthony June win. Advances to the rankings of the Intercontinental Championship. going back to the replay, whatever Damien was going for, Anthony June Coward with a knee to the gut, taunts the crowd, goes on top, lands a Phoenix Splash, goes for a Japanese Clutch, goes for the pin, and Anthony June rises up in the rankings of the VCW Intercontinental Championship. Come up next is another contender's elimination matchup. Is the number 6 contender La Tormenta taking on a number 5 contender Ace Warzone. Come out to the ring first, also making his debut for VCW, La Tormenta, also known as The Storm in Spanish. Next is his opponent, also making his debut for VCW, Ace Two-Face Warzone. Moreno rings the bell and the matchup begins. Test his strength. And it drops a hold by Ace to start off the matchup with. Knee right to the gut. Another knee to the gut. Drags Tormenta away from the ropes. Tormenta with a snapmare. Tormenta with a dropkick. Ooh, nice backflip by Tormenta. Knees to the gut by Ace. And go for a cross arm breaker. But Tormenta fights out of it. Move to the ropes. Fujiwara armbar by Ace. Saw that earlier with a Damien. Cup punch counter by Tormenta. Ace retaliates back with a knees to the gut. And go for an STF. Tormenta fights out of it. Ooh, what a dropkick that sends an Ace to the outside. Tormenta's getting the crowd right behind him. Armed up by Tormenta. Ace kicks the Tormenta away. Yeah. Ace with the slam. Ace won't work on the leg. And a change of martial arts kicks begins. Tormenta gets the upper hand with the martial arts kick to the side. Drags Ace away from the ropes. And a series of kicks to the chest by Tormenta. Misses the cross arm breaker, I guess. Snapmare by Ace. Go for the pin. Not even a one count. Another drop like Tormenta, that's how he kept Ace in the ring. Ace with a gut punch counter. Drags the Tormenta away. Go for the pin again. Not even a one count. Frankensteiner by Tormenta. Going to work on the leg. Knees to the gut by Ace. Knees right to the face by Ace. Ha! Face Ace. I made it funny. And go back to that cross arm breaker. But some Renta fights out of it. Elbows in the back of my Tormenta. Ooh, what a shooting star press. An arm dragon through my Tormenta. Tormenta reverses a suplex. A sunset flip senton. Ace is an elbow to the back. Ooh, what a kick to the back of the head by Ace. Knee strikes to the face again by Ace. Guess you could say knees to faces, perhaps? Speed leg take down by by Tormenta. And go for that Romero Dragon Sleeper. But Ace fights out of it. Another arm dragon screw by by Tormenta and a sunset flip senton. Another backflip counter by Tormenta. Ooh, an armor swell by a hook kick by Ace. And go back to that cross arm breaker. But Tormenta fights out of it. Elbows in the back by Ace. And go for the STF. Tormenta fights out of it. Dragon screw by Tormenta. Go for a calf crusher. But Ace fights out of it. Another dragon screw. Another sunset flip senton. Going back to that calf crusher. Ace fights out of it again. Tormenta reverses a suplex and that sends an Ace to the outside. Whip to the ropes, a couple of leapfrogs, and a collision between Ace and Tormenta, but of course, no one goes down. Oh, Ace misses that that single leg drop kick. Ooh, and we saw that earlier in the last match with Anthony Jun, the corkscrew rolling senton. And back to that Romero Dragon Sleeper. Ace fights out of it again. Ace is elbow to the back, and go back to that cross arm breaker. Tormenta fights out of it. Dragon's group by Ace. Going for the sharpshooter. But Tormenta fights out of it. Whip to the ropes. There's that single leg drop hit by Ace. And Ace will drop kick to the face. A side DDT by Tormenta go on top. Missile drop kick. Go for Lama Heastrawl. Only a two count. Oh, there it is, the nuke drop. Drop the nukes, go for the pin. Oh, and a near fall on that one. Need to get countered by Ace and go back to that cross arm breaker. Tormenta fights out of it. Destino DDT. Drags Ace away from the ropes. A standing shooting star press. And near fall on that one. The British Destroyer by Ace. Go on top. Missile drop kick. Picks him up. A roll up counter by Tormenta. Only a two count. He's called the Cold Purple by Tormenta. The new drop again. Drags him away from the ropes. Going for a roll-up pin. And his first match in BCW, Ace Warzone wins. That, of course, moves Ace Warzone up to the rankings. Going back to the instant replay, Ace Warzone catches a lot of Tormenta with the nuke drop. I think that was his second attempt. Drags the Tormenta away from the ropes. Goes for the roll-up. Goes for the pin. And Ace Warzone moves up to the rankings of the BCW Intercontinental Championship. Didn't know Ace Warzone had some moves on him when it comes to his dancing. Coming up next is another contender elimination matchup. It is number 4 contender Eamon from ECW taking on the number 3 contender Nashiker. Come out to the ring first, representing Extreme Call Wrestling ECW. The ECW D-League champion, Eamon. Of course, he won the title at ECW's A Bad Company with the help of a masked assailant, who we have yet to find out who's going to be. Come out next is his opponent, Nashiker. He's also the owner of his own league, Nashiker Pro Wrestling, and hoping he makes a comeback pretty soon. But I feel the real rings bell, the matchup begins. A back suplex counter by Eamon to start off the match. Ooh, what a dropkick by Nash. Ooh, and a backflip counter. I've heard that that Nash is pretty much has kind of changed up his finds out a little bit, as well as adding some new moves to his arsenal. Nash with a block. Going for a side leg lock. Arm drop by Nash. Eamon rakes the eyes, kind of faces Nash a little bit, but not too bad. Another dragon screw. And going back to work on the leg. Another eye rake. Nash is even fazed by it. And elbow to the back. Whip to the corner. Another dropkick that says Eamon to the outside. We saw that in that last matchup. Move to the ropes. Nash with the block and go for a chin lock. Ha! A block and then a lock. Again, I made it funny. Eamon again rakes the eyes. Coming below the back, stomps the knee. Knees to the face by Eamon. Going for the pin. Not even a one count. A snapmare by Nash. Whip to the corner. Clubbing blow to the back by Eamon. Dragging Nash away from the ropes. Back elbow counter. An elbow counter by Nash. Nash with a knee to counter and go for an ankle lock. Eamon fights out of it. Move to the ropes. A kitchen sink. Drags Nash away from the ropes. Eamon with a slam, going for the pin. Not even a one count.
5 minutes gone.
Nash with an elbow counter. Another elbow counter by Nash. Hackman with a clubbing blow. Whips to the ropes. Whiffs the kitchen sink. Another elbow counter by Nash, and go back to that chin lock. Clubbing blow by Eamon, dragging him away from the ropes. Rubber elbow, of course, the face of Nash, and another clubbing blow. Drags Nash away from the ropes, going for the pin. Not even a one count. Race the eyes, kind of face Nash a little bit, and the exchange of blows begins. Eamon gets the upper hand with a big punch. Drags Nash away from the ropes. Go for the pin. Not even a one count. Nash with a dragon screw. Go back to that chin lock. Purzel gone after the leg after the dragon screw. A series of kicks by Nash. Whoa! A springboard splash. Only a two count. Eamon raised his eyes. That time it got a Nash and a headbutt. Nash with a gut punch counter go on top. A splash from the top rope. Only a two count. Eamon with an elbow to the back. And rubber the elbow right into the face of Nash again. Going for a pile driver? Nope. Nash countered with a back body drop. Drop kicks to the face by Nash. Whips to the ropes. Misses the running DDT. Another rake in the eyes. And again that got Nash with the... Ooh, and a diving reverse DDT, but Nash gets right up from it. Whips to the corner. Spike DDT from the corner. Drags Nash away from the ropes. Go for the pin. Only a two count. A Filipino destroyer. Another a tug over a springboard crossbody, but there was a rope break. And again, Eamon rakes the eyes. Oh, misses that back elbow. Nash is calling for it. Another springboard splash. He got it, but didn't really connect because Aim was on his, on his stomach, but going for a roll-up. Oh, and a near fall on that one. And a headbutt by Eamon. Stomps the knee, going for the pin. Don't get a pin, Nash, with just a simple headbutt and stomping the knee. Especially in this day and age. A backbreaker, another stomp to the knee. Only a one count. Suplex by Eamon, that sends a Nash to the outside. And now both are fighting on the outside. Like Nash is going for that, that alternation of DDT on the outside. Ooh, Filipino destroyer on the outside on the mat. And go for the sharpshooter. And now both Eamon and Nash are back in the ring. Oh, Eamon caught with that underhook DDT. Dragging away from the ropes. Going for the pin. Could this be it? Only a two count. Nash over his own underhook DDT, which is the alternation DDT, but a couple stomps in the knee. Only a two count. Again, I'm going to beat Nash with a couple stomps in the knee. Another Filipino destroyer. Nash going on top. Dropkick from the top rope. Like Nash is either going for a pin or the sharpshooter, but Eamon kicked him away. Only a two count. Spike DDT by Eamon. Going for the pin. Could this be it? Only a two count. Nash didn't go for that Awkward Nation DDT, but nope. gets countered again. Go for the pin. Only a two count. Oh, Nash got him. The All Canadian DDT. He's looking both arms and both legs, making sure that Amy doesn't kick out. Could this be it? And Asher Kerr wins. He's putting that number one up in the sky, hoping he becomes a number one contender pretty soon. And I hope he does. But for the reason, he moves up to the rankings. Back to the replay. Nash catches Eamon with the Awker Nation DDT. Crosses both arms and crosses both legs. Goes for the pin. And Nashaker advances to the rankings of the BCW Intercontinental Championship. Point is bigger in the sky. And now it's time for our main event. It is a non-title rematch from Victory Kingdom. It's the former VCW Intercontinental Champion, Adrian Dawkins, taking on the current VCW Intercontinental Champion, Silvio Salvatore. Hey, wait a minute, what's going on here? Has the order of the entrance come to the changed? Looks like it appears so. Comes to the ring first, accompanied by their manager, Mickey Willis, and Big John Donovan, the new VCW Intercontinental Champion, Silvio Salvatore. Now, I had a feeling he was going to come out alone. I think he changed the order of the entrance to get a little psychological edge on the former champion, Adrian Dawkins. To the ring next, the former BCW Intercontinental Champion, Adrian Dawkins, and it's like he's not coming alone either. He's brought Dickie Nixon and Blake Taylor. You know what they say, talk about fair play. Mika Rosales rings the bell and the matchup begins. Nice suplex counter by Adrian to start off the match. Gut punch counter by Silvio. Adrian with a slam. Elbow to the back by Silvio. Elbow strike by Adrian. Another suplex counter. Whip to the ropes. Look, he went for a Frankenstein break, but Silvio countered it with a block. Move to the ropes. Nice Hurricane Rana by Adrian. Adrian with a slam, drags him away from the ropes. Back up a counter by Silvio. And a side slam. Move to the corner. Silvio kicks Adrian away. Elbows in the back by Adrian. And a super kick. A sledgehammer by Silvio and stomps the knee. Tombstone pile driver by Adrian. A big slam by Silvio going for the pin. Not even a one count. Blake and Dixie keeping... Or not Dixie, Dickie. I don't know why I call him Dixie. But anyway, Blake and Dickie are keeping their eyes on Silvio, making sure he doesn't do any pulling shenanigans. Silvio reverses a suplex. A slam by Adrian. And that sends Silvio to the outside. And blow the back by Silvio, going for the pin. Not even a one count. Another suplex by Adrian. Drop kick to the face. Silvio with a slam, and that sends Adrian to the outside. Blake and Dicky making sure that that Mickey and Big John don't try anything funny. Whoa, the stunner already? Go for the pin. Only a two count. Sylvia rakes the eyes. A slam and it sends Adrian to the outside. Adrian immediately getting back into the ring, making sure that, again, Big John and Mickey don't try anything funny. A neckbreaker by Adrian, and a moonsault. Only a two count. I think Mickey and Big John got their eyes on Adrian trying to do something funny. Adrian with only a two count. Elbows in the back by Silvio. Silvio with a side slam. Drags Adrian away from the ropes. Whips to the ropes. A shoulder tackle. Going for the pin. Only a one count. Elbow to the back. Adrian goes on top. And a moonsault. He gets it, but of course it doesn't connect as Silvio was on his stomach. Going for the pin. Only a two count. Adrian reverses a suplex off the ropes. Dropkick right to the a baseball side dropkick right to the face. Running big boot by Silvio. Picks him up. Silvio the delayed suplex, and again that sends Adrian to the outside. Adrian again immediately gets back into the ring. Silvio slams Adrian to the outside. And again, Adrian immediately gets back into the ring. Boots to the ropes. Another Frankensteiner. I'm surprised that Big John and Mickey haven't done any other shenanigans to try to keep the match in Silvio's favor. Whatever Adrian was going for, Silvio kicked him away. And a couple of stomps. Fold over DDT by Adrian. Picks him up. Off the ropes. Another drop kick. Oh, and a low blow by Silvio. Stomps it back. And again. Well, Big John and Mickey Mouse not trying to do the rest to interfere, but Silvio trying to get a cheap shot. And there was an elevated cutter. Oh, only a near fall on that one. A side slam by Silvio. Dragging Adrian from the ropes and stomps the gut again. Another delayed suplex by Silvio that sends Adrian to the outside, but luckily on by where Blake and Dickie are standing. Whips to the ropes. A Frankensteiner going for the pin. Only a two count. Silvio kicks Adrian away. Stomps the gut. And again. Silvio reverses a suplex. Going for the pin. Only a two count. Another stunner. Dragging Silvio away from the ropes. Go for the pin. A near fall on that one. Ooh, what a counter by Adrian, but it was a rope break. Adrian keeping his eye on both Big John and Mickey. Another running big boot. Go for the pin. I think that was a little distraction there for Adrian. There's that modified side slam. That's how he won the championship. Go for the pin. Another near fall. Another start by Adrian. Could this be it? Oh, another near fall on that one. Nice, a double underhook suplex by Silvio. Going for the pin. Another near fall. Whips to the ropes. A block by Silvio. Going for the pin again. Only a two count. Another stunner. Go for the pin. Another near fall. There it is again, that modified side slam. Drags him away from the ropes. Going for the pin. And Silvio Salvatore wins. That means that the next VCW Evolution Revolution show, what I would call Black Hole Sun, Silvio Salvatore will take on the number one contender, Thunder. Back to the instant replay. Silvio Salvatore catches Adrian Dawkins with the modified side slam. Drives him away from the ropes. Goes for the pin. And gets the win. That's going to do for this episode of VCW Evolve. Tune in this Saturday for VCW Stars, where we'll have matches featuring the mid-card wrestlers of VCW. This is Mr. Wu signing out. See you then, and stay tuned.